Thought like that, we're not Maitriya. Sustaining this with respect to virtues worthy of respect, worthy of praise. Now, there are many monks whose voice are very sort of nice, easy to the ears. There are many monks who can give the monk talk in a very good manner. There are other monks whose appearance is very elegant. And there are still other monks who have a lot of wisdom. So, a stingy monk who does not want to see this kind of monk, he will have onam maitriya. And if people are praising the monks who have the virtues worthy of praise, this stingy monk does not want to hear anything about this. And if he hears this praising, he does not feel comfortable. This is vanna maitriya. So in layman also, in layman world also, there are many instances like this.
Vanna maitriya so la ko yashi kha le tiyan ne patte lo သုံးဖို့ကိုယ်မှာတရားအကြောင်းအရာတွေကိုရေးသားထားတဲ့စာအုပ်တွေနဲ့ပတ်သက်လို့သူတို့ဘာကိုမမျှဝေခြင်းတာမပေးခြင်းတာကိုတိထားတဲ့တရားကိုသူတို့ဘာမပြောပြနိုင်တာပြောမပြခြင်းတာကိုကြည့်လို့သူတို့ဘာမသိသိခြင်းတာတရားအကြောင်းတွေရေးထားတဲ့စာအုပ်တွေကိုသူတို့ဘာမနှားခြင်းတာဒါမျိုးတွေအဲ့ဒါတွေဓမ္မမစ္စရိယတွေပဲဒီဓမ္မမစ္စရိယဆိုတာတော့တကယ်တရားတရားမြတ်မှတ်ဖို့နေပါတရားလို့ ရထားတဲ့ပုဂ္ဂိုလ်တွေမှာတော့မရှိပါဘူးတဲ့ဘယ်ပုံဒီပါနေတရားတွေကိုရထားတဲ့ပုဂ္ဂိုလ်တွေကတော့သူတို့ရထားတဲ့တရားကိုသမတမ်းမှတပတ်တာပုဂ္ဂိုလ်တွေရစေခြင်းညဘယ်တော့မှသူတို့ရထားတဲ့တရားကိုသူတို့ဘာကိုသူတို့ဘာသိသွားမှာသူတို့ဘာရသွားမှာကိုမနစ်မြုပ်နိုင်ဘူးမလိုလားတဲ့ဝန်တူတဲ့မနာလိုတဲ့စိတ်လုံးဝမရှိဘူးတဲ့အကယ်၍ပုဂ္ဂိုလ်တရားတို့ရထားပါတယ်လို့ ပုဂ္ဂိုလ်ယူဆထားတဲ့ပုဂ္ဂိုလ်တွေဟာကိုယ်ရထားတဲ့တရားသူကိုသူတို့ဘာရသွားမှာစိုးရိမ်နေတယ်မလိုလားဘူးဝန်တူနေတယ်ဆိုလို့ရှိရင်အဲ့ဒီပုဂ္ဂိုလ်ဟာပုဂ္ဂိုလ်တရားတို့မရသေးဘူးလို့သတ်မှတ်နေပါတယ်အဲတရားတို့မရသေးဘူးလို့သတ်မှတ်ပြီးတော့တကယ်တရားစစ်တရားမှာဆက်လက်ပြီးတော့အားထုတ်ဖို့လိုအပ်ပါတယ်
Now we go to Dhamma Maitriya. This is stinginess towards Dhamma and wisdom. Sometimes what happens is people have gained some achievement in Dhamma, and maybe he has written a book on Dhamma, but he does not want to share this with others. He does not want to borrow the books So this is Dhamma Maitriya. But if a person has really achieved Megaphala, he will not have such stinginess anymore. He will want others to achieve Dhamma like himself. And he wants all others to achieve this Dhamma. And he will not have any stinginess towards Dhamma anymore. But sometimes, what happens is, people think too much about themselves. And they think that they have really achieved Dhamma, whereas in a real fact, they have not. So this kind of people will sort of worry, will be worried, and they will not want others to achieve like himself. So if you find yourself to be in this position, you have to realize that you have not really achieved Dhamma. Therefore, you need to strive for achievement.
Now, Tiyaru ya tanjare ariya turo zeniya. Turo yare Tiyaru, turo bhavu. Along keve ya si shimya. Dhabi me turo ya tare Tiyaru turo. Turo bhavu pyo pya buro turo wa. Along keve hongi ya. Dhabu uya tare Tiyaru turo bhavu. Chua wa luya kabone. Mutiyo jeni. Erang, adhikama. Apaisal Pali Dukha. Digamada Puyatara Diyaru Nesabiro. Apaisa alone nera alone machina. Jawalure Dana Lova Machina.
The Ariya Noble Person will extremely want others to achieve Dhamma. But it will be very difficult for them to reveal their achievement. And it is a real burden to him to take pride to the fact that they have achieved Dhamma. And this is known in Pali as Adhikama Apiksa. That means not wanting to have pride, not wanting to be proud with respect to achievement of Dhamma.
Number Naga Kula Macharya, Kula Macharya Sara, Puya Tabi, Takaragamari, Tibian Bukuri, Sasan Tama, Tibian Bukuri, Sijau Tama, Tibian Bukuri, Pukwe Sika Tama, Manulana, Kula Macharya Lu, Kore. ဒီကုလမစရိယဆိုတာကလည်းပဲဟိုတိလမရှိတဲ့ပုဂ္ဂိုလ်တွေဒီရောက်သွားခဲ့ရင်ကိုယ့်ရဲ့တပည့်တွေကိုယ့်ရဲ့တရားဓမ္မတွေတိလမရှိတဲ့ပုဂ္ဂိုလ်ကိုယ်ကိုယ်မိရင်သူတို့ဆရာကောင်းဖို့တဲ့အတွက်အဲ့ဒီခဏတိလမရှိတဲ့ပုဂ္ဂိုလ်ဆရာညံ့မိတ်ဆွေညံ့ဖြစ်တဲ့အဲ့ဒီတိလမရှိတဲ့ပုဂ္ဂိုလ်ကိုယ်ကိုယ်မိသူဟာဒုက္ခတွေရောက်လိမ့်မယ်ဆိုပြီးတော့အဲ့ဒီလိုစိတ
tell their devotees not to go to the other monk if the other monk does not have the morality. In this case, it will not amount to kula macharya.
Ari macharya nga myo kupong ne maitsui ma shi ni yin ari maitsui ha kwa le sia phi ne sika ko kwe ma so yin ari maitsui ha maitsui nya me ari lo maitsui lo ma paw ma ba wu de.
So if a person possess all these five vicariya, they are bad companions, and you must not take them as your teachers. You must not associate with them as your teachers.
Now be your mimi pang na maisu yare. Penya masi de poku chine yine. Ari maisu wo siya chine ma bao ma ne. Ari maisu ya se. Maisu nya ma ve. Penya zla belu penya re le. Suta meya penya. Sinta meya penya. Bhavanamaya Vinya, Vinya Dhamyashira. Sutamaya Vinya, Sala Chati Biro, Chya Biro, Chana Biro, Tire Ati Vyo, Ati, Chana Biro, Tiyare Ati Vyo, Sutamaya Vinya, Lukhara. Chintamaya Vinya, Sala Aro, Chansi Chuito Vi Tire Ati Vyo, Chintamaya Vinya, Lukhara. Bhavanamaya Vinya, Sala Aro, Kurain Lechwe, Kwamya Atho Lukhara. ကိုယ်တွေ့တည်ရတဲ့အတိမျိုးတော့ဘာဝနာမယပညာလို့ခေါ်တယ်အဲ့ဒီပညာသုံးမျိုးမရှိတဲ့ပုဂ္ဂိုလ်ဆရာဖြစ်နေမပေါင်းပါနဲ့ပေါင်းလို့ရှိရင်မိမိဟာမိတ်ဆွေမကောင်းတဲ့မိတ်ဆွေကိုပေါင်းတာနဲ့ပေါင်းတာပါပဲတဲ့အဲ့ဒီလိုပညာမရှိတဲ့ပုဂ္ဂိုလ်ကမိတ်ဆွေညံ့ပါပဲ.
You must not associate with somebody who does not have knowledge as your teacher. There are three kinds of knowledge. First, in Pali it is known as Suttamanya Panya. This is the knowledge you gain from listening to others. Two, Chaita Manya Panya. This is more or less knowledge you gain by thinking. Three, Bhavana Manya Panya. This is the knowledge you gain from your own practice. So if a person does not have these three kinds of knowledge, you must not associate with him as your teacher.
Tara bian pi lo chu pi byo ma so ye tatta ma shi de tu sila ma shi de tu bahututa ma shi de tu misariya shi de tu pinya ma shi de tu. အဲ့ဒီသူဟာမိတ်ဆွေညပဲအဲ့ဒီလိုပုဂ္ဂိုလ်မျိုးကိုဆရာအဖြစ်နဲ့မပေါင်းပါနဲ့ဆရာအဖြစ်နဲ့ပေါင်းရင်ကိုယ်လည်းပဲသူ့ကိုအတုလိုက်ပြီးသူ့လိုပဲသဒ္ဓါမရှိတဲ့သူသီလမရှိတဲ့သူတုဒ္ဓမရှိတဲ့သူမစရိယမရတဲ့သူပညာမရှိတဲ့သူဖြစ်ပါလိမ့်မယ်သူများတွေကအဲ့ဒီလိုမိတ်ဆွေညံ့ကိုပေါင်းနေကြတဲ့နေရာမှာငါတို့ကတော့မိတ်ဆွေကောင်းကိုပေါင်းနိုင်တဲ့ပုဂ္ဂိုလ်ဖြစ်အောင်ကြိုးစားမယ်အဲ့ဒီလိုပေါင်းခြင်းအားဖြင့်မိမိတဏ္ဍာမှာဖြစ်ပေါ်နေတဲ့ကိလေသာတွေကိုခွာချပြစ်မယ်ခွာချတဲ့အကျင့်ကိုကျင့်မယ်ဆိုပြီးတော့ကြိုးစားအထောက်ရမယ်လို့မြတ်စွာဘုရားကမိန့်ကြားတော်မူခဲ့တယ
် So in conclusionThe bad companions are those who do not have conviction or faith, who do not have morality, who do not have knowledge, who is stingy, and who does not have panya or wisdom. These kind of person are known as bad companions. If you associate with them, you will also become bad. Especially, you will imitate him and you will become a person who will not have faith, who will not have morality, who will not have knowledge, who will be stingy, and who will not have panya. So, if we find that other people are associated with this kind of bad companion, we must tell ourselves that we will choose good companions by dispelling kilesa and by practicing meditation. This was spoken by a Buddha himself.
မြတ်စွာဘုရားလက်ထက်တော်ကာလမှာကုရဏကသပအစရှိတဲ့စိတ်ထိဆရာကြီးတွေရှိခဲ့တယ်။အဲဒီတိတ်ထိဆရာကြီးတွေကိုကိုယ်ကိုယ်စိတ်ကပ်ကြတယ်။သူတို့ရဲ့နောက်လိုက်တပည့်တွေလည်းရှိခဲ့ကြတယ်။အဲဒီနောက်လိုက်တပည့်တွေဟာမြတ်စွာဘုရားကြီးကိုတော်သူတို့မသွားကြဘူး။မြတ်စွာဘုရားတရားလည်းမနာရဘူး။တချို့သောပုဂ္ဂိုလ်တွေကတော့မြတ်စွာဘုရားအစရှိတဲ့အရိယာသူတော်ကောင်းတွေဆွဆွဲပြီးတော့အရိယူပါဝါဒကံထိုက်ပြီးတော့သွားကြအရိယူပါဝါဒကံထိုက်လို့ရှိရင်နောက်ဘဝဘလို့နည်းနဲ့မှငရဲကိုရှောင်ခွင့်လို့မရဘူးငရဲကိုတေချာပေါက်ကြတော့တာအဲ့ဒီအပြစ်ကြီးနေတဲ့ကံတွေအထိဒါကျူးလွန်သွားတတ်တယ်ဘုရားလက်ထက်ကမဟုတ်တော့လည်းပဲအဲ့ဒီခုနကပူရာတိဋ္ဌိဆရာကြီး6ယောက်လိုပုဂ္ဂိုလ်မျိုးတွေတပည့်ခံမယ်ဆိုလို့ရှိရင်မစောကားတဲ့မပြစ်မှားတဲ့ပုဂ္ဂိုလ်တွေကိုစောကားပြစ်မှားပြီးတော့ကြီးလေးတဲ့အပြစ်တွေအကုသိုလ်တွေဖြစ်ပြီးတော့ကြီးလေးတဲ့ဒုက္ခတွေခံစားရတတ်ပါလေ
During Buddha's lifetime there were some teachers known as Kurana Kasapa. They had many followers, and these teachers prohibited the followers not to go near Buddha and not to listen to Buddha's sermon. Since their teachers are not good companions, what happened is the followers sort of insulted Buddha by accusing Buddha in many ways. So they committed a very big offense, and in the next life they were reborn, not in a good state but in a bad state. So if you happen to have bad teachers, you will be insulting those who should not be insulted. Therefore, you will be committing a cardinal sin and you will be making a very big akusala, and therefore you will suffer gravely.
Purana katapa lo teki siya ji do lo teki siya ji chao yao lo pukku myo ri lo pukku sikate pukku ri ha မိတ်ဆွေကောင်းတယ်လို့မိတ်ဆွေညံ့တယ်မိတ်ဆွေမကောင်းတဲ့ပုဂ္ဂိုလ်ကိုယ်ကစိတ်ကပ်နေတာပဲပေါင်းသိနေတာပဲဒီလိုနားလဲရတယ်။ဆရာလက်ထက်မှာလည်းပဲအရှင်ဒီဝဒတ်ကဲ့သို့သောပုဂ္ဂိုလ်မျိုးတွေကိုစိတ်ဆရာအဖြစ်နဲ့ကိုယ်ကစိတ်ကပ်နေကြသူတွေကလည်းပဲမိတ်ဆွေညံ့မိတ်ဆွေမကောင်းတယ်လို့ပေါင်းသိနေကြတာပါပဲ
။ So to associate with six teachers like Kurana Kasapa, it is like associating with bad companions. And also during Buddha's life there was this person Devadatta. he had many followers, but he was a bad teacher. So he was a bad companion. So, next week, Siyada will explain to you how Ajatasa had to suffer because he had his Devadatta as his teacher. And because of the Devadatta teacher, he himself and other three monks had to suffer. This will be explained to you by Siyada next week. Now here, in this meditation teacher, in the center, foreign yogis are practicing meditation. Why? Because they want to have faith, sila, and they are having faith and sila. They are observing sila, and they are also having knowledge because they listen to Dhamma talks, and also they gain knowledge from their own practice, and also they are not having maitriya while they are practicing, and they are also possessing panya, not only ordinary panya, but they also possess bhavana panya, which is very eminent. Therefore, the yogis are practicing daily to have all these factors. They are practicing to have faith, and they are having faith. They are practicing to possess sila, and they are having sila. They are practicing to gain knowledge, and they are gaining knowledge. And they are practicing to lessen maitriya, and they have reduced the maitriya to a certain extent. They are practicing to gain wisdom, and they are gaining wisdom. Therefore, since they are possessing all these factors, the foreign yogis who are practicing in this meditation center must regard themselves as good companions. Therefore, it is only necessary for them to strive more to achieve Dhamma. Therefore, as a good companion, and not to give any sort of troubles to others, please practice with respect. Now, when you do the sitting meditation, do the full hour. Before you go for a sitting meditation, make it a point to be at the place beforehand. And when you practice walking meditation, do it completely. Please do not speak unnecessarily. Do not go back to your room to take rest. And do not give troubles to others by speaking to others. Control your behavior so that your behavior will become cultured. So may you be able to achieve your goal by practicing respectfully, diligently, etc. That's all for today.